suplex delivered by Max. Big win, Viking Raiders.
Because at the end of the day, they're not on the same page like we.
We're cool.
Our issues aren't with.
Forward to you guys teaching Cody Rhodes a lesson after talking badly about the.
Get it.
See you guys.
Representing the Judgment Day, she is Ampley!
Irrhythmic rock, that new goal, incredibly hit. It is a Night of Champions rematch, both Natalya. But first, WWE Universe, there's a special everywhere Friday.
Asteroid City. Last
train. Hello, you're in cabin burned to the ground.
Each year we celebrate.
Champion, the Eradicator, Rhea Ripley Sefer.
At Night of Champions, how have you prepared differently for your match tonight against?
Honestly, it's rocked me to my core. Rhea beat me quickly and she beat. But tonight is a second chance. And most importantly, it's a chance for me to prove to myself.
How y'all show there?
And her opponent from Calgary, Alberta.
To accomplishments in WWE, the list practically trying to figure out where you fit in on the WWE roster is arguably the most dominant superstar. Rhea off her pedestal. Good luck to Natalya. Rhea wasting no time gaining an upper hand. I don't think Ripley particularly cares.
Happened at Night of Champions. She's taking the beating.
Putting an enemy's head on a spike. This is some Game of Thrones stuff.
Why not give Natalya that rematch? A fair rematch.
Oh, God. Because Rhea doesn't believe that Natalya to defend her title against those she sees fit. It's Shakade. Rimman.
Ending Natalya.
This is my world.
The women's division!
Done it!
Tonight against Trish Stratus. Kathy, it is Money in the Bank contract. I can't help but mention what Rhea just did. And on cashing in it on Rhea and reminding her that she is not the biggest.
You better hope I don't win tonight because.
The following is a Money in the Bank qualified Raquel Rodriguez.
Has to get past a Hall of Famer. A career-altering opportunity for Raquel Rodriguez. See you next.
The Doritos Cool Ranch Pop.
This Papadilla, that was my idea. My idea. Doritos
Mature. Ready?
What do you think? Just happen. Say goodbye, Gush Fears. Thanks to all.
Cody.
How are you?
If you look.
All right. I love your hair. Love it.
All right.
Got your text.
You got a problem with the Judgment Mania? We don't forget that, okay? Anytime you need help.
Just offered.
Oh, I saw that.
Now we're too late.
Whoa. I didn't accept for tonight.
I got punched someone in the face.
See you in the main event.
News, Cody Rhodes aligning with the Undisputed Tag Team today.
Before we arrive there, it is Money in the Bank ladder match. Will it be Hall of Fame?
Forget a week from Saturday.
Okay, what y'all say?
Coming to the ring.
First to say, on behalf of us,
I'm competing in this Money in the Bank qualifying match.
GOAT, qualify for the Money in the Bank ladder match when I breathe, when I become Miss Money in the Big Time Backs, yes. Or as we like to call her, Big Time.
Well, Zoe Stark, my personal pick to win the Women's Money in the Bank ladder. Rodriguez, and can never bet against either of them. But how can the 100 10th magazine cover shoot. That you and I get a couple advanced copies. You're welcome, Cape.
What an opportunity.
This oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Goodness. We don't like no bullying around here.
Oh, my God. Or like that of Raquel Rodriguez.
Raquel Rodriguez isn't starstruck at the moment. That's for sure.
Trish trying to battle out of harm's way. And an up. Trish. Raquel. Delivering those big cannonball like.
Trish at pace. And here comes Raquel. Nobody home. First one-on-one match on Monday Night Raw in 12 years.
Such a historic occasion.
Trish Stratus to qualify for Money in the Bank.
Notes, no doubt, from the Hall of Famer. After the bell several weeks back, and she had nothing but great things. Things Zoe Stark personally for greatness.
Yeah,
talk that up to the dumbest question ever asked on WWE Pro. Alien EO Sky, you want to find someone who's had great success? I think Trish will do whatever is best for the entire situation.
Rodriguez now hammering Stratus back into the turnbuckle. Career.
Isn't it amazing? After all the history.
Will you stop looking at the magazine cover?
Watch out. Watch out. Oh!
Vince Bank ladder match and kicking out is Raquel Rodriguez.
Oh, and a big right. And look at this, a camel clutch. Oh, look at this.
Come on. Listening for Raquel Rodriguez.
Just ignore my genius. It's okay. Escape the throes of the dreaded Trish hook. Back into her own favor. Crushing Trish in the turnbuckle.
Oh, face first.
Snake eyes. Oh, my. Oh, my God.
Raquel now with the fall away
slide.
Oh,
God. First one. Trish was able to avoid. God.
Starku. Becky Lynch called a pit bull last week.
Gonna do it.
Stratus to qualify for Money in the Bank and Raquel is.
Becky Lynch start. Trish now wanted to get her. Hey, Ralph.
Vying for the Money in the Bank ladder match.
Becky, what have you done?
Thank you, Becky.
What have you
thing that moved, particularly Zoe Stark and then Stratus. I don't know if that is unbridled genius.
So there you have it, Trish.
Oh, don't say I.